south the Polynesian Triangle, from Hawaii in the north, and the many far-flung islands in the South Pacific, the people of Polynesia have always believed in mana, the inner power and life force of all things. Mana was found in the trees of the forest and in the special places of the land, but it was especially strong in the people of these islands, the chiefs, their families and villages. They shared their mana in ceremony, songs and dances. At the end of the day at the Polynesian Cultural Center, as dusk darkens the Ko'olau Mountains behind Laie, once again we share that same beauty and power with you, Horizons, where the sea meets the sky. Horizons, where the sea meets the sky. Behold, Hawaii. Komo mai. Come, set your course to Makalii, the southern star, and sail through the horizon to islands of paradise. Come, feel the ebb and flow of the South Pacific seas. In Samoa, Tonga and Fiji, Tahiti, Aotearoa, New Zealand. But let us begin here, in beautiful Hawaiʻi.
My come home.
My heart dances with joy to the rhythm of the pounding nafa, the splash of the laughing sea. Tangaloa is pointing the way to my friendly island kingdom, Tonga.
Ha!
Maori flutes that cry, haere mai, welcome to the land of the long white cloud. You know it as New Zealand.
Oh!
During this brief intermission, we wish to share with you some interesting facts about the Polynesian Cultural Center. This 42-acre living museum was established in October 1963 by the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, also known as the Mormons, to help preserve and portray the cultural heritage of Polynesia while providing educational opportunities for students at the adjoining Brigham Young University, Hawaii campus, a four-year liberal arts university with a student body of approximately 2,000 students. About 600 BYU Hawaii students are supporting their educational studies by working at the Cultural Center. Over 30,000 such students have literally danced or otherwise paid their way through school at the Polynesian Cultural Center since the gates opened in 1963. During that same period, the center has introduced over 23 million people to Polynesian culture, making this special place perhaps the most successful cultural theme attraction in the world. The center has brought together the good things of our past from the faraway islands of all of Polynesia, and we gladly share them with you in this special production. And now enjoy the second half of our show, Horizons, where the sea meets the sky. Sand and surf, the shimmering blue lagoons. I hear my ancestors call me. They speak through the voice of the lullaby. Come back to my beautiful Fiji. Let us begin with the sacred Kava ceremony.
Sanga ilo seo tina e gona roli a roli o Sanga ilo seo tina e gona roli a roli o
Mengarai mai na tui a
roli a roli o
Mengarai mai na tui a
roli a roli o
Nantetake mai se miro a wako
roli a roli o
Nantetake mai se miro a wako
roli a roli o
Mulatake na pilo me digo
roli a roli o
Mulatake na pilo me digo
roli
Nomini de Kalongata.
Bim!
Ah, Mana.
Lisa Ambulo Minakana, Turana, Kemunina Marama, Konyadoma and Sarbulu and Singa Dendai. We talk in the Konina Maro Takana Vekani Vivala sign of whether we communi. Menomini na kolongata, polomi naka, tango!
Thank you.
Fragrance of tiari on the night air, the soft glow of a black bra, pulsating drums to the rhythm of the tamale, casting a spell over you in magical, mystical Tahiti.
Thank you.
Come. Come and meet the happy people of fabulous, exciting Samoa.
Thank you. Tahiti. Exciting Samoa. Beautiful Fiji. Our islands of Hawaii. Our talented musicians and drummers. And our gracious ladies and gentlemen. Chief Soul of Tufana. My name is Khalil. Thank you for being with us today, friends. Good night. From all of us to all of you, we wish you a warm and fun aloha.
If you enjoyed your day at the Polynesian Culture Center and this presentation of Horizons, we hope that you'll tell your friends and neighbors. If you or they would like to make reservations to the Polynesian Culture Center or get additional information, call toll-free 1-800-367-7060 or write Polynesian Culture Center 55-370 Kamehameha Highway, Laie, Hawaii 96762.